awake.
It's dark.
Why are you doing this?
Me? Do you think I'm crazy? I'm not doing this.
He is.
Who is he? You don't have to do this.
I have to do this. This is the only way. You said it's the last time.
He?
The demon.
I was a normal guy once, content and undisturbed. Then it happened.
The scariest moment is always just before you start.
Ah!
You're not learning when you do what I say.
So he's been forcing you to do this?
Yes, and all he wants is more and more.
Who are you talking to?
I'm gonna worry about you and open you and your loved ones to an unbearable end. And let me tell you about my first triumph.
I wanted his first time to be beautiful, so I took him to a little park in Emmaus.
Now it's your turn.
I've been asking myself lately, how do you run from something inside your head? You know what? The answer is sometimes you just have to silence it.
You can't control me anymore. You want another kill? Here it is.
Found this nut job electrocuted half to death in the basement of his house. He stuck his knife in the breaker box.
What about all of his past victims and the ones he claimed were in the basement with him?
There are no bodies. He's completely insane.
Are you sure?